I have a house with 220 volts available in the garage, I can heat treat nuts. So we're going to go fishing for induction hardened heat treated nuts today. Watch this. First we wet it because it's not going to matter. And we slowly lower it into the coil with 400 amps of current flowing in it. And we're going to let that get a nice cherry red glow on it. So it'll probably only take 15 or 20 seconds. Oh yeah, there she goes. She's lighting up. Zoom in on it a little closer. Get in that. Can you see the red on the phone? It should be purple. So now we've heated the nut to approximately the curie temperature. It's glowing red hot. I'm going to quench it quick in water. Whew, a lot of heat. Let me turn that off.